generation Ryzen Threadripper is really for those who want the best of the best. Whether you're talking about content creators or professionals or enthusiasts, people who don't want to sacrifice an ounce of performance, our goal is to build the best processor in the world. We were really looking at how to optimize a processor for every hard workload there is out there. Whether you're talking about video editing, or you're talking about 3D modeling, or you're talking about new data sciences and simulation, or you're talking about software development, I'm very happy to say that third-gen Threadripper will be faster in every single workload, and it will be the fastest desktop processor available out there. And now let me turn it over to Robert, who will talk a bit more about the specs and the performance.
The third-gen AMD Ryzen Threadripper comes in two flavors, a 24-core model and a 32-core model. Let's start with the 24-core 48-thread model. That's the AMD Ryzen Threadripper 3960X. It has a boost clock of 4.5 gigahertz. It has a whopping 140 megs of combined cache. And when you combine it with a motherboard, 88 total lanes of PCI Express. And that's just an absolutely massive amount of performance and a massive amount of connectivity. Oh yeah, of course, it has quad channel memory, because of course it does, it's a Threadripper. The other processor is our beautiful 32 core, 64 thread AMD Ryzen Threadripper 3970X. Due to the additional core count, cache goes up a little bit. It has a combined total of 144 megs of cache, just massive. It has 88 PCI Express lanes when combined with a motherboard. It has quad channel DDR4, has a 4.5 gigahertz boost clock, and both CPUs weigh in at 280 watts TDP. And of course, it has 7-nanometer process technology for efficient operation, and it also uses Zen 2, so every core is up to 15% more efficient than last year. But we're not done dominating the HEDT market, because we are the number one seller in that space with AMD Ryzen Threadripper. For the third generation CPU, you'll notice that both the 24 and the 32 core model stand head and shoulders above every other processor currently on the chart. That's what it truly means to offer a high-end desktop processor with high-end desktop performance. You want to be better than anything else on the market. There's lots of stuff that you can do with the CPU with this much power, and we're gonna start by looking at 3D rendering, perhaps the most significant task that someone might undertake with a Threadripper CPU. V-Ray, which is a very powerful renderer for a variety of 3D modeling packages. And you can see that the story there isn't much different. Both third-gen AMD Ryzen Threadripper CPUs stand above any other processor in the space. Now, 3D rendering is a very prominent use case for an HEDT processor, but it's certainly not the only one. We're going to turn to a type of content creation that doesn't often get mentioned in the context of content creators, and that's software developers. Software developers make some of the world's most important content, programs and applications and operating systems, the things that we interact with every day. And, code compiling is not very pretty to look at. It's mostly just a progress bar that slowly fills up over the course of hours. But it's very time consuming. It's very demanding. And the third gen AMD Ryzen Threadripper CPU makes quick work of code compiling too. So I want to show you three more performance comparisons of code compiling. The first is Android. We simply downloaded the Android open source project and tracked the compile time. And you'll see that third-gen AMD Ryzen Threadripper is, again, unequivocally the fastest project. Next, we compiled Chromium, the open source code base that informs Google Chrome. Third-gen AMD Ryzen Threadripper is fastest there too, without question. And finally, we decided, what if we compiled the Unreal game engine, one of the game engines in the world, one of the most popular. Game devs use it all the time for a variety of games. Yep, we compiled that too, and third-gen AMD Ryzen Threadripper stands above the rest. Without question, the third-gen AMD Ryzen Threadripper, in every compiling task that we have tried, is far and away the fastest solution for developers. But the ultimate testament of an HEDT class processor is win in battle in a real production workflow from real artists doing real work. And that's what it has already accomplished, because we sampled the third-gen Threadripper CPU to Blur Studio, who have been using it in a production workflow already.
It's important for us to collaborate with companies like Blur because they're innovating and pushing the boundaries of computer graphics, CG, in filmmaking and gaming cinematics.
And that's been our bread and butter, but it's great that we have films that we're working on, as well as Love, Death, and Robots, the Netflix series. What's great about this place is just the collaboration of the artists, and it's really the artistry here. We're kind of like this unified force that all we're about is like telling great creative stories.
We were able to get them technology pre-release and battle test it here.
For visual effects, the Threadripper 3 is ideal. All of our applications are heavily multi-threaded, so by having that many cores available, they can just work that much faster.
When Sean said, hey, you know, we're bringing some new machines in, I was like, okay, you know, whatever. But, you know, to actually kind of bring them in and realize that it's going to take like, a frame from 13 hours to 20 minutes. I mean, that was a huge game changer for us. What we've dealt with in the past is like things are stagnant, with especially like, you know, the mouse starts to move a little slower and, you know, things come back a little slower. So you have to wait on things. But with the third generation Threadripper, I could just sit behind the artist's desk and it was like instant feedback. It was pretty incredible. Something that normally would take 5 minutes was taking 5 seconds. We were able to render a lot of things locally and able to get things through much faster than getting it through the farm.
Everybody wants it now. It makes their work so much easier. They're able to get more iterations done interactively. It's incredibly fast for them. They feel they can focus on the art rather than waiting for things to process in the background.
The bigger story you've seen today is that the high-end desktop market consists of many different types of content creators working in many different verticals. All of these tasks are high performance, high demand, and time sensitive. So if you are a content creator that cares about your time, cares about getting that piece of content just right, and looking for a processor that will help you get there, third gen AMD Ryzen Threadripper CPU is the only choice. The third gen AMD Ryzen Threadripper 3960X with 24 cores, on shelf November 25th. And its 32 core sibling, the 3970X, also on shelf on November 25th. You're just gonna love the performance of these products. They're so fast, and we can't wait for you to try it.